when there's a peak on the force there, it's 4 to 1.
Hi, Charlie.
Yeah.